I appreciate everyone who has helped the class of 2020 reach this great milestone, and I look forward to us graduates being the strong, beautiful, empowering leaders of tomorrow.